there, BB-8 and Dio. Welcome to the Raider Galaxy. Are you guys ready to hear the intelligence I was able to gather about what happens during the day at school? Great! Let's meet my secret agents to hear what they have learned.
You are my fire.
Number two.
The one desire.
Number three.
Believe and I say.
Number four.
I won't hit that way. Tell me why. Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
Yeah, number five.
I never wanna hear you say.
Woo!
Put the gun in there, got a little, then we press this button, gun comes out.
Alex, can you open the main office, please?
Cool. This is the mechanical hand that I made for our STEM class. In our sixth position, which is on the printer, we decided to add these walls, which you can see here. If you look, you can see walls on the side of the finger, which keeps the elastic on so that it won't fall off or won't go inside the joint, because we spread apart the pegs, and that was definitely the hardest part, creating the finger. So I'm now going to show you how the fingers work, which is the most fun part of this project. So you take the string and put the corresponding finger on like this. I'm not going to do that, but this would be where your pinky would go, and you could bend it like this, and you could bend each finger, again, two fingers at a time, all the fingers, and yeah, it was really rewarding in the end to be able to see a poseable hand that I made just with my 3D printer.
And I'm Leah.
And we're Chippewa Student Council President and Vice President.
We're very excited to welcome you to Chippewa for this coming year.
Whether you're interested in basketball,
baseball,
golf,
hockey,
skate, Jericho, skate,
track and field,
cool. Or a club like art club,
or archery,
band,
or Raiderade, which helps out with the creek cleanup every year.
We're guaranteed to have something for everyone.
We also encourage you to take advantage of the leadership opportunities, such as becoming a representative on student council.
We organize many activities like East West.
Minute to win it. And Chipchella. Although we won't be there next year to welcome you, we are very excited for you to start your journey at Chippewa Secondary School.
Hi, my name is Michael Mudarera. We are so excited for you guys to come to Chippewa this year. At Chippewa, there are so many things you can do, like art, sports, games, Raiderade, and music clubs. There is also SAC, Student Activity Council. SAC is a council that helps with events like Chipchella, East West, and other big events. To be in SAC, you have to run for student rep. This happens at the beginning of the school year. You campaign, present a speech in front of the grade 7s and 8s, then get voted by your peers. And trust me, it's fun. We hope to see you all at Chippewa this year.
Hello, Jedi Knights. My name is Molly, and I'm a French immersion student at Chippewa. This year, I played volleyball, which was a lot of fun, and we made it to the city finals and won. I also participated in cross-country running, which was a great experience and great exercise. I placed 11th with only one shoe.
Hey, future Raiders. I'm Chloe, and I'm an English student at Chippewa Secondary School. I'm a part of Raid Aid. We've done so many different initiatives throughout the year. We've done movie buyouts, fall fest, yard cleanups. Welcome to the galaxy.
Hello, fellow Jedi Knights. I'm Erin Harrison, and I'm a French immersion student at Chippewa. As well as having so many sports, there's also amazing clubs that you can be a part of, like band. I play the flute in the band, and it's an amazing way to make new friends and make music together. We're even making music in quarantine.
Hey, future ears. My name is Lincoln Thompson. I was the grade 7-8 student rep this year, and I'm here to tell you about all the spirit at our school. We have so much spirit, we even have days for it, and a bunch of events like East West, Chipchella, and a bunch of sporting tournaments. So, when you come to Chippewa next year, remember to bring your spirit. All right, well, here's my ride. I think I gotta go. Hope to see you next fall.